I probably take a minute or two to warm up. Why don't you put it in the width?
Mind me.
Yeah. That way it'll grow faster. Just wait until it beeps and then go ahead.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I can get some for you.
You can get some free coats.
Or I can get some change. You'll take whatever you can get, huh?
Oh, yeah. How's it going? What are you looking at? Oh, yeah, these things.
Oh, I'm just... I got the camera running right now, so I'm going to just go ahead and quickly do these. These are really awful. The Xerox copies don't... I thought I had a good copy here somewhere, but I don't. Hmm. And it does show up.
Yeah.
But I'm going to put them on a screen so damn quick that the... I don't want to do this, but I don't have any pictures of the managers. Mm-hmm. So we're going to have to deal with these guys as they come along, and then we'll go get you some change. Where's the Coke machine?
First floor.
Oh.
We have to let the guard let us past, I guess. The elevator stops in the fifth floor automatically. It won't go to the first. It used to go down the first floor.
It'll go down there.
Really?
Yeah.
You're just wacko. It is on the first floor. Where'd your friend go? She leave you? Oh, she's right there.
She's working.
Is that your money bag? Money bags?
Mm-hmm. You didn't notice my hair. What's different? What'd you do?
This is why we need a new camera. You can hardly read that.
Mm-hmm.
This lens is shot.
Hopefully the old shot.
I know. I wouldn't mind having it.
How could a lens be shot?
Well, it just doesn't focus where it should anymore, and the best way to get it fixed would be to get it completely overhauled, and that costs a lot of money.
You know how to get a free Coke? How can you do that, Nick? Where's free Coke?
We got a crowbar in there.
Oh, I see.
No, I don't know how to get a free Coke.
Tell me when.
Oh, you're already rolling.
Okay. And so you just want me to pretend I'm doing stuff, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Deb, don't make me laugh now. Can I smile, Nick, or does it seem too fake?
You can be happy.
Can I turn this map over? That's what I need to do.
You can do anything you want. I'll just record it. I'm not going to use any of the audio, so don't worry about that.
engineering plans and drawings, produces video programs, and provides professional photography services. Planning computer system.
Outfall in Victoria, B.C., and they were discharging sewage right off the beach, and we extended it out into the Montlake Bridge quite a ways, and when the day we made the switch over, all the seagulls had clustered in right on shore. They were all moved. They were in one great big pile on shore. They moved way offshore and spread out a lot, so we passed the seagull test.
That was the test.
Yeah.
We were saved a little bit on the last bridge project because the fire department let us in to check the area until the diving teams and the explosive teams verified that all the explosives they put into the water went off, but they couldn't stop the sea lions and the seagulls from getting out there, so it was about 5 minutes lapse there before we could get out and count fish. I think it might have hindered the count a little bit. Boy, the poor fisheries guy, he wanted to get out there real bad to see how many fish were floating around, but didn't get out there until after the seagulls. We're waiting for Einer from Tudor. Einer Handling makes the, I put the detour and traffic maintenance plans together so he can give you a little idea what he was looking at. And Frank, here's some place.
Cheers.
We had a meeting with our demo sub, and he says he's quite familiar with the way they did this, and he says his deal is all different.
Who is your demo sub?
Well, Lugo Cascade, a joint venture. Lugo's doing all the non-explosive work, and Cascade does the explosive work.
Is that Don Martin?
Yeah.
I think the fishery people have a lot of respect for him.
He's pretty familiar with what happened.
Yes, he told me he was even consulted a bit on it. Said it was all wrong. He's got the right scheme. And he's described at some length how he plans to shoot it in small increments and stuff. So. Except for one underwater shot. But the top shots would be all small increments.
Smaller than they did in this one? Did
them up 6 foot
at a time to get down to the joints.
Right. Well, I'll guarantee you, Don will use less powder than people did out there.
Yeah, that's what he said.
At one time, anyway.
Yeah.
Probably totally.
Yeah. Sounds like it.
You just didn't see Einer out there in the hallway, did you?
Right, so talking about relatively small amounts of powder.
Yeah.
Thank you. Talking about a very small amount of powder.
I've talked to him an awful lot.
Yeah.
That's good. I was a little worried we'd have the character that took down the monorail pier, bumper pier.
Dan's working on the downtown projects, the park and the monorail.
Okay. You taking down the explosives?
No. But he wanted to, the begging. Come on!
He
beat away on that pier. For a couple of weeks. Said it was the best quality control he'd ever come across.
That's funny.
All the reinforcing was supposed to be in there was in there.
Yeah, every bit of it. And then some, probably.
be here momentarily. Frank just told me that he's being whisked away elsewhere, so we're not going to wait for Frank. I imagine you've done several generations on your schedule since we last talked.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll just turn it over to you with the assumption we're making right now is we're going to be awarding on the 22nd, which is next Thursday.
Oh, okay.
So that looks 90 to 97% assured right now. So we still need to have a long wave from the council, which should be occurring today. It may have occurred yesterday, and I just haven't heard. They had a closed door session yesterday, so I'm sure if it was something negative, I would have heard by now. So it looks good for next Thursday, I guess. With that information, how that affects what your schedule plans were and when you'd like to start, not those type of things.
Yeah, well, we've been scheduling the job, and we brought a copy of the schedule if we get into details looking at it, but we've been scheduling it assuming that we'd get an award this month, and,
okay.
And that we'd have some sort of contingent notice to proceed August or January 3rd or whatever, and then we'd have a complete notice to proceed on the day we wanted, is May, you know, about May 23rd.
Do you want an NTP notice to proceed on Tuesday the 3rd? What kind of a notice to proceed are you talking about?
Well, I'm talking about a contingent notice to proceed in the pre-bid process. In the pre-bid meeting, it was discussed about the, you know, about how the day count and the some of the specs and the bridge closure period didn't all jive all that well. And
so are you asking that on January the 3rd, you'd like a notice to proceed with this inspection the same day until?
Yeah, whatever the right combination is. Yeah.
That's what he wants. He wants a notice to proceed on January the 3rd with a suspension effective the same day until when?
Well, until May 23rd.
Or otherwise requested by contract.
Things we need to start in January are things like we need to order some of the permanent materials because we've got, well, obviously the lift and turn and stuff has a 10-month delivery period, so we need to order that right away. And then there's a few other things that need to be started before May 23. I mean, or there's some other PMs that need to be ordered, some of the precast things we got to order the precast and get that on the books, and we got to order some of the utility stuff. The other things that we contemplate doing, minimal
pencil or something, right? What? Yeah, pencil for what? You mean you want me to point it somewhere?
Now what am I looking at here? What kind of a plan?
Are you recording?
Slide stabilization, okay.
Yep.
That's, I'll get a tight shot here. Okay, now if one or two of you guys want to, maybe one can stand at the end.
Me?
I'm a project manager.
And one of you guys can.
He has tie.
He's got a tie.
You
have to get people without ties.
There he goes. There's two ties right there.
Yeah.
That's something you can just walk over and just maybe flip a page and then point at something.
I know this is
tough. Come on, Mike. Come on, Mike.
This is tough.
Project manager.
Phil Frederick did it without a hitch.
Oh.
I mean.
Oh.
Are you going? Are you going? If Phil does it, I'll do it.
Is this your good side?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, okay.
And Jesse, why don't you go around the other side?
Yeah, like, what do I do with that?
Give him somebody to talk to.
No, you got to do this over.
Come on, Wayne. Do it.
Wayne's going to do it. Okay.
Yeah, I'll be over here. He's going to flip. Now he's going to flip clear over to the other side of the plane.
That looks good.
Does this have sound on it?
Yeah, but we're not using sound.
We're not using sound.
Well, I think what we have to do is look at this over here.
Okay, now I'm going to get off the chair.
Okay.
And shoot over your shoulders.
Well, that was, you know, we were just getting into it, you know.
Oh, yeah. We give me more time.
I haven't stopped yet.
No, you can't take this side of me.
Well, we're going to switch. We're going to shoot down there.
Down where?
We're going to shoot down here.
You can't hit this, you know.
No, we'll be cool.
How are you going to, you're not going to do anything now.
No, I just want to get his hands flipping from here. Now just go ahead and flip some more pages.
Oh, I'm a hand model now.
Yes,
yeah,
you
your
flip
hand
some
model.
Pages with your hand.
Yeah.
And a little bit quicker so that you know that we do move.
Yeah. Now flip another one. Do it a little bit faster than you did last time.
Yeah. There we go. Anger.
Oh, shit. That's
okay.
Great.
Now, Wayne, I want to get one of you, just a profile of you over here. Stand on this side.
A profile?
Yeah.
We don't want to see it.
Don't forget that black t-shirt underneath.
Oh, well, it's not. It's blue, actually.
Dark blue.
Actually, it's my thermal underwear.
Okay. And just go ahead, Wayne, and look down at the thing.
Okay.
Great.
Am I looking okay?
You're doing just fine.
That's good. All right. Looks good, me, Mike. Why don't you
build it?
Sign it off and let it go.
Okay. Build it, he said. Now I'll get your other side.
Oh, good.
What?
Okay, now I want to get it just a. I want to get a.
So many sides of this.
I mean, well, I use those for what they call cutaways.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll be showing some detail
sounds
of what
nasty.
You're doing.
Here we cut it.
Now just go ahead and look down and.
Here we cut it.
Did you get the finger in the nose trick? I like that.
I think it works well,
like,
too.
Does that sound? Show your disgust with these clams.
Good. Good profile. Good.
Great.
Jess.
We got to show some ethnic background around here, too.
You think,
do we get,
Jesse,
the replay
you don't
this?
Think
Jesse,
you can purchase it through the city?
Jesse, get in here. You're next.
No, I'm just a photographer.
Go for it.
Right.
I'm what? Just the photographer.
What are you going to do with this now?
Tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock and the first Wednesday of every month,
the city does
an employee orientation video.
Look funny on
or
me.
An employee orientation. And all the new employees, all the new hirees,
Love it. Looks just fine.
They get to meet Zarker and,
about this.
And everybody else.
It looks good on you.
They get to meet Zarker.
Uh-huh.
It looks
and
good
I'm wearing this hat.
They get to meet all the project managers.
Oh, he is one of them.
All the directors. Whoa.
Whose are these?
Those are mine.
The motocross. He's racing next January. Well, he's racing in January. He's got two races.
But I don't know.
I think you can
borrow. I think they have a camera down
just
there.
Just go to the public library and borrow.
A public library?
Yeah.
We must have to pay something.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Don't pick your nose.
No, I'm scratching my nose, not picking.
No, but I was wanting to test one of the. Oh, this is great.
They charge about $45 a day for a camcorder.
For a camcorder?
Some of the outlets.
Hi, Mikey.
$30 is one of these units.
Well, come on.
$30.
Don't slip below the waist, okay?
Video rentals.
Most of the camcorders are more expensive.
I wanted something that would put it directly on a.
Okay.
Well, we're going to do a employee thing tomorrow morning for the new employees.
I'm not an employee, but that's all right.
Doesn't matter. Thank you.
Okay.
Crazy guy is the guy over there. See, pounding on the beam.
The hammer?
Yeah.
That's the one I'm getting.
With no safety belt on.
They're
nuts. It's such a pain to wear those things, you know,
they
to get
in your
way.
Hi, Nick.
How are you doing?
Real well. Good. And yourself?
Fine, thank you.
Good. Are you still there? Let me see.
Uh-oh, more pictures.
I can't even focus.
It's probably because I'm a little out of focus today.
Well, no, it was the
city high water.
What's this here?
Engineering?
I got this, it shows all the zoning areas, permit lines, except for
what's his name?
But this is pretty self-explanatory to you right here. Now here's a valley bridge extending out from here.
Okay.
It's kind of narrowing down into the Lake Washington Canal.
Yeah. Just wondering if there's some line on here.
Oh, like
the highest water line.
You're talking about like the inner harbor line, the outer harbor line.
I got the pierhead line, the harbor line. That's one.
Yeah, let's look at one map. Okay, ma'am.
Thank you.
Hi there.
Can I get a picture of you maybe just putting things in different bins here?
This is a mess.
Well, that's right. Just maybe put a little pile on your desk and then just look like you're sorting the mail or something. Just kind of push it out onto the...
What's that going to be for?
I'm trying to get this orientation video done.
I should clean this part.
Running into all kinds of problems.
Are you? On what? No.
I don't have any footage of the stuff that they're talking about is what the problem is.
Aha. That's a nice messy one. There's a mail log book up there. So, we'll stamp this in, stamp that in, open it up, and stamp that in. How about that? Lay that over there, and that over there. We're starting off. How about that? Again, now things to do today, huh?
Good, okay. Lots of people on telephones. The dialogue in this orientation video talks about putting together news releases.
Oh.
I was wondering if maybe you had a couple that you can put on your desk and like you're reading them and I can shoot over your shoulder.
Oh,
like
well,
you're checking.
Sure, I just did one for Winnie this morning. She's
That would work.
Another one for Al. I'll see if
I can
send them to both of you.
Oh, God, my desk sure is messy. I don't have any cuss words or anything up here, do I?
Well, I'm going to try to get real tight in on your,
okay.
On your documents and stuff.
How's that?
Shoulder piece.
Okay. Can we hold it differently?
Right about where it is good.
Okay.
Just refocus this thing.
Ooh,
somebody on the phone. Want to be on the phone?
Sure. What do you want me to do?
Are we talking?
Yeah, just act it out.
Okay. Harris, how's your love life? Since no, this is on record.
It's really on the skids. I mean, I just can't complain enough about it. It's been a grim 10 years.
It's been a grim 10 years? I'm sorry to hear that. So what do you see as a way of improving what's happening?
I was thinking doing, you know, going the way that Jack Hunt's going, maybe.
Uh-huh.
For an implant,
might be,
put the
clipboard
up a little bit higher.
Mm-hmm. So,
wow.
You know, I don't know. Two maybe better
down.
Than one.
Two what's?
What do you call them?
Penises?
I can't remember.
Now go ahead and write something down.
You know,
okay.
It eludes me right now. But
all
right. How about you? How's it been going for you?
Things have been going really well.
Is that what hepatitis does for you?
You know, we still don't know if it's hepatitis or not.
We don't, huh?
No. Because it turns out it could be that third really rare strain.
Hepatitis?
Yeah, because I think I might have received it.
Has there been any brain damage?
Yeah, definitely. I'm down to one brain cell. Okay. Okay, so what media have you contacted this past week?
Let me see. Media I've contacted, I've gone through air, fire, water, and steam. But other than that, no other media at all. What
have
about you?
Have you been interviewed on different stations?
No.
Before?
I'm not on TV. I've talked to radio people before.
What radio stations?
King.
King? What did you say there?
What did I say?
Yeah, what were we talking about?
It was about the landfill.
Was it a live interview?
No, they took it down and then they taped it.
Mm-hmm.
They taped it.
How long was
play.
It?
I must have talked for about 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
I never heard what came on the air or anything like that.
Mm-hmm. Was it a good interview?
I don't know. Not sure.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think that's.
I've already been here all day Saturday, 4 hours Sunday.
You must be zonked.
2.5 hours last night. Yeah, I'm zonked. See where it says traffic circles? Pull that more toward the hazardous waste line. Whoop, not so much. A little bit more, a little bit more.
Well, she has to get
the other way.
The act again,
a little bit more. Right there. Okay.
They'll think this is a fun meeting. That's a cool
meeting.
Oh,
let's see.
Oh, yeah, and I want to thank you for sitting on the board, too.
My pleasure. Learning experience.
I figured you enjoyed being on the scholarship for many to see everything going right.
Yes.
Here's some old business Barbara just brought my attention. Did we ever discuss this penalty for early withdrawals of CDs?
Oh, yes. I meant to. Wait. I would like to tell you it's not worth taking the money out. It's $500 per CD if you withdraw.
If we withdraw early?
I see.
Mm-hmm.
So in other words, we wouldn't gain it.
Not at all.
But what's the purpose of it? Why would we have done that in the first place?
They were. Somebody was feeling that.
Credit
was
union
getting
wasn't.
As
they well, it wasn't
so
paying compound interest. In other words,
oh, I
paid,
yeah.
Right.
See, they don't pay compound. They just pay it. It goes back into our.
They're talking.
They're not leaving the money right in the CD. They're drawing that out, putting it into our market rate, a quarterly basis.
But
and we get less money.
We
in
figured
the market
we
rate.
Last.
Interest.
One scholarship every 2 years, was it? We
year.
We were going to talk to you about that. We were going to talk to you about that.
As I recall, I abstained when we voted.
He did.
No, but,
Danielle
was checked that out. If we lose $500, we wouldn't get anything by doing
no.
So
you can, do you, are you going to say some audio in there? Like,
there's no audio at all.
That
no.
We're using this? Okay. You.
No, this one's just... just a visual, because the audio's being been done already. It's a narration. That's one angle. Try a little different angle here, and we're done. out of your hair.
Okay. Good luck.
And I thank you very much. That's
you betcha.
Kind of what we could finish this off with. That works out well. Smile.
What are we doing?
This is for the employee thing that an orientation video that I gotta have ready by tomorrow.
Sure. Can I put some lipstick on?
Yeah. What I'll do, let's see. I'm gonna start the tape. So I've got this thing still running.
Good thing I cleaned my office, huh?
Oh, we're just gonna get your face. Your office could be a mess and you'd be alright. Okay, we'll do it like that. I'm gonna give you a big happy smile. Or let's try something like this. Look down at the table. And then as soon as I catch my breath, I'll have you kind of look up and smile at the camera.
Okay.
Whenever you feel like you got it. That's good. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'll do one. I'll change the exposure a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
See, I'll brighten you up a little bit. Right about there. Okay, look back down. And a happy smile. Welcome. There we go. Okay, good. Great, Phyllis. Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome.
That was it. So you can get some more people to do that for me. And that will be neat. As I get this thing rolling for a few seconds here, I'll just have you look at the camera with a real big happy smile on your face, because this is going to be at the beginning of the tape where it says, welcome to the Seattle Engineering Department. Okay?
Okay.
Go ahead and turn and give me a big smile. Great. Okay.
Is that it?
Hold it right there. Looks good. Okay, now try it one more time. This time, don't rock on your feet. Okay, turn around, big smile. There you go. Okay. Let's try you too. Can we do you, please?
Do what?
Just a shot of you smiling. Look down at the...
I have a smile. I have a cold.
Look down at what you're doing first.
Okay.
And ignore me just for a quick second.
Okay.
And when you feel like it, and your smile is ready to just pop out, look right up and give me a big smile. Wonderful. Oh, that's great. Okay.
Can I get
you? Yeah, I want to do it on a just slightly different angle. Look down. Okay, now look right up and give me a big happy smile. There we go. Great. Okay. Wonderful. Thank you, guys. Big happy smile.
I
so that,
see.
It will go in with what we're saying.
I don't know if we like doing this, Nick.
Oh, we love it.
No.
Okay. Okay, just look at me and just laugh. Big happy smile. There you go. There you go. Great. Okay, that's the idea. Good. All right.
That's it.
Piece of cake. How about you, Ken?
Okay.
We got a couple of guys in this thing too. We got more women. Okay, real happy. There you go. Looks good. Now you can look away from the camera. Just turn your head. Look right down.
Okay.
Okay. Not just look right directly at me. Just look your head right up. There, big smile.
Okay.
There you go. Okay. Super. All right. How about you? Want to do one of you?
Oh, they got me yesterday.
Yeah, we didn't get
it. No, but we need a full shot.
Okay, there you go. Let me get this cabinet out of the way. There you go.
You can't trust him,
okay. No. Oh, sure. Yeah, we better get you on this side. That's the light outside is just screwing
up.
Here, I'll
take it.
Okay, okay. Yeah, it's the light out there is not good. Okay, just smile around the lens.
Okay.
There you go. That looks good. Okay, thank you.
And I did tell you that Willie.
What's this for?
Okay, this is going to be the introduction to the employee orientation video.
Oh.
And I'm going to get a whole series of happy faces smiling. That should look real good. Who do we have over here? Do we have a happy face over here?
You should come around.
Are you a grump or a happy face?
Hey! I'm a grump most of the time.
Give me a big smile.
Ah,
there you go.
How you doing? Gee, thanks a lot. Hey, this is great.
Okay, this is what we need. Crazy people. All right.
What is that? Tiki's to something.
Yeah.
Ugh. Put your best smile on for me.
Nick, what are you up to?
Okay, I'm going to introduce my new film with just a bunch of happy, smiling faces.
Well, isn't that
that's
nice?
Perfect.
Wes, can I
these are happy faces.
Oh, yes.
And
okay.
You might want to just keep this and build a brand new book. It's got a lot of historical data in there that sort of leads into where we are.
Okay, and I'll call Karen Engstrom and see if she wants to accept that.
Hey.
Can I get a full shot of your face with a big smile on it?
What for?
For my video?
No.
Yes.
No.
Would you want to do that? No.
It, what is this for, Christmas?
No, it's going to be my opening views for my employee orientation.
Oh.
Yeah. What you're going to be doing is looking at a whole bunch of new employees and just smiling right out of the screen at them. Wonderful. Okay, good. That's what we'll do. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Where's old Tom here? I got to get Tom. He ducked under the table. That's no fun. Let me get a shot of you. I got to balance this between men and women here.
What are you doing this for?
Okay, this is for the 10 o'clock orientation tomorrow morning for employees.
What do you do? Get a new film every time you orient?
Well, actually, I haven't even started it yet, so.
We're looking for the best looking people.
The best looking people. There you go.
Good idea.
Great, okay.
See, we're a real happy group here.
Even this gal in here might do it for me. Would you smile for me?
What are you doing?
Okay,
I'm eating an apple?
As you're eating an apple. At the very beginning of my film that I'm making for the employee orientation, I'm going to have a whole series of pictures of our employees looking in the camera with big happy smiles. And can you give me
desk.
One of yours?
Look at the desk.
We're not even going to see it. Okay, that's it. Just a big happy one. That's wonderful. Good. Okay. A little smirky, but that's okay. Thank you.
West.
Quick smile. Look down at
this.
Oh, you don't
want
to do that?
Oh, no.
Okay, all right. See you later. Are you ready,